Right now, we have to do everything possible to eliminate bias, continue to focus on AI adoption, but utilize ethical design and principles, ensure our algorithms are explainable, auditable, and transparent. We must establish full life cycle processes and practices, a roadmap to mitigate. We need trusted and responsible leadership. We need to establish AI that is human-centric. We must create social innovation and ethics centers around the world, as you're already doing in the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. Invest more in diversity of talent pool, crowdsource testing and democratization of data, validate systems and base decisions on sanitized representative data. And we have to make sure that responsible AI is very helpful in the world in avoiding delegating to algorithms that are running critical systems. For example, the work that United States Joint Artificial Intelligence Center, Department of Defense is doing is tracking ventilators, PPE and equipment, responsible use of AI, avoid disproportionate impact, signaling out specific communities, focus on true power of human, and focus on combining human and AI in a positive way. That's what we need to do.